can make us lose our Cougar Campus news.
Happy Friday, students and staff. This is Lauren staying safe at home while bringing you your Cougar Campus news. Cougars, during this challenging time of shelter in place, a lot may be coming up for you. For mental health support, please contact Caroline Morton at the email address you see now on the screen. In addition, CUSD has partnered with the creators of a wellness app dedicated to supporting the mental health wellness of high school students. Definitely check it out. And now here's Mr. Nazar with his weekly report.
Good morning. Hey, on Tuesday, the election, the winners for the election will be announced to all of you. Make sure that you do cast your ballot, you vote. I think the candidates are excellent this year and really enthusiastic about starting a great year next year. Secondly, continue your work. We're getting towards the end here. Keep that spirit. Keep getting work done. And know, if you have assignments that haven't been turned in yet, you can turn them in for up to full credit if it earns full credit. They're not going to be knocked down for being late, but of course they will be evaluated on quality of work. For all of us, let's work hard. Let's be kind to one another. Have a great day.
Thanks, Mr. Nazar. Seniors, the community service requirements have not changed. You still need 35 hours to graduate. If you have not completed your hours, don't worry, because there are still community service opportunities even with shelter in place. You can help write letters to first responders, and Sea Hugger is still holding beach cleanups while maintaining social distancing rules. Email Ms. Lomely in the counseling office for more information about safe volunteer opportunities. And now it's time for the latest edition of the Student Quarantine Diaries.
I'm going to be showing you guys what I make for breakfast every day, and yeah, let's get started. So while that's blending, I'm going to be making a fried egg sandwich. So the eggs are cooking, and then we have the bread getting toasted.
All right, so we have our sandwich and our smoothie, and now we're going to be making a bagel and cereal to complete the breakfast. And this is the final product.
Yeah, that's the breakfast that I make every day. And I challenge you guys to try to make yourselves a nice breakfast to start your quarantine day right.
Lately, my thing has been just to sit down with my family every night on the couch, get a bunch of junk food, put on a couple of movies every night, and we just have a great time. So my challenge for you guys is going to be to do the same thing. So first, I'm going to go get some stuff from the store, and then I'm going to show you guys exactly what I do every night.
Many years ago, hey, looked out through a glassless window. All that he could see was Babylon. Beautiful green fields and dreams, and learned to measure the stars. But there was a worry.
Wow, those roasted marshmallows looked so good. Students, as a reminder, except for the office being open from 10 to 2 on Tuesday and Thursdays, the campus is closed, including the athletic fields. And now it's time for the latest edition of the Teacher Diaries.
Okay, I'm gonna take you around our little mini farm with the help of my kids. And we're gonna introduce you to our animals who have been keeping us entertained and busy during this shelter in place.
This is Salem. He just turned 4, and he is a very big cat.
This is Lexi. She is 2 years old, and she is very little.
This is Felix. He is our youngest cat, but he is pretty big.
This is Atreyu, my 13-year-old red-haired slider. We got her from my mom's cousin.
These are our
tadpoles. We're going to raise them into frogs and then...
All right, those are the inside animals. So now we're going to head out to the front yard to find our outdoor kitty cat.
This is Uma. She is our oldest cat. She lives outside. This is Max.
This is Mr. Buzz. He's our old dog. He's almost 15 years old.
These are our birds, and we have one turkey, like five chickens, two roosters. One is a bantam cochin. The twins are Pikachu and Thunder.
This is Buttercup. She is a little ow, sick, and we just got her because we were gonna hatch eggs and we didn't want them to be lonely.
This is Bullet. He's our pig because we don't really know how old he is. There he is in our backyard and he is eating them. And we rented goats for a while.
Well, that's all for now. Hope you guys enjoyed seeing all the animals here at the Berrigan Farm. Shout out to all my students out there, all the baseball players and all athletes, and of course the class of 2020. Go Cougars.
Wow, that pig was so cool. Just last week, Varsity Several Bay, area college and high school dance and cheer teams worked together to thank all essential workers. That was our very own Sonia Cullen, featured in the upper right corner of the photo. Are you a senior who passed an art class with a B or better? Would you like to look extra special in your graduation robe? If you answered yes to these two questions, then you are eligible to be a member of the National Art Honor Society and are entitled to wear a rainbow cord at graduation. Please email Mr. Reardon at the email address you see now to sign up for your cord. Thanks for watching the Cougar News. Stay healthy and safe, and we'll see you on Tuesday.